Knowing which piece of the puzzle to target to create the greatest change can have the greatest effect on your problem.
Which brings us to the final piece of the puzzle, you. Individual responsibility for water quality is the key to solving this puzzle.
Awareness of the problem isn't enough. It's only when that new knowledge is put into action that we'll begin to see a difference in our water's quality. An idea these kids have taken to heart.
They're the Environmental Club from Davenport West. Their city sits on the bank of the Mississippi River, but they monitor nearby streams, checking for nitrates, phosphorus, and the water's general health.
I was curious to know how Iowa's water, like how clean it was since we're drinking it.
The club reports their results to a statewide citizen-based group monitoring water's quality.
It's really important to get involved in this sort of thing, and most people, they wouldn't think of doing something like this, people our age, to know that I'm doing something that helps the environment. It's a good feeling.
It doesn't matter where you live. Don't just sit there, make a splash, get involved. Identify which pieces of the water quality puzzle are in play, then take action. Change a personal practice, monitor a stream, educate a neighbor. It's up to you, the most important piece when it comes to solving the water quality puzzle.